Yeah, good afternoon. My name is Guy Woolery. I'm involved at Continental Star in a coaching, mentoring capacity and general support with first team and match days and training and so on. The session with Jamie Edwards today, this is the second one, and I was motivated to come here because the first one gave me a lot of insight, and the second session also gave me some deep insights also. I think the whole thing of the mental state of competitors, of footballers, of people in life, is something that needs to be looked at. And Jamie's done a really excellent piece of presentation. What came through for me is the idea that we are winners not just because of the qualifications that we have. So what are the qualifications of a good coach? And you've got a range of things. But what Jamie says to us is the real difference in a winner is not the qualifications, but the qualities that they have. So there's two cues in life. Qualifications, and there's very important qualities, mental qualities, motivational qualities, the ability to self-motivate, to get there on time, to be a winner, to put in extra hours, to focus on the things that you want and so on, to believe in yourself, to have a goal, to have a target. That's the mental side of things, and that's where winners are made, in that part of the brain that says, do I want to win? Do I have what it takes to be a champion? And I take that away from the session. You know, how do we become winners? How do we? Many examples he cited with people from the audience speaking to them, because as he said at the very beginning, it's not a conversation, it's not a chat, it's a conversation, it's a dialogue, two-way process, and we're using the audience as examples of how we can adopt and how we can change for more. And I'm going to say this, where maybe slightly from what Jamie would say, but I would say positive is an attitude, it's part of that winning formula. It's a word that describes a state of mind, so I still use that word positive, and I still use the word negative, which says, okay, you don't really feel as good about yourself as you need to. That's the only difference I'd take up with Jamie there. But in total, for people, young people to concentrate, and these days they said we have 3-minute concentration. Well, they didn't do 3 minutes today, they did at least 180 minutes worth of concentrated time. And it was intensive, it was high level stuff, it was very professional stuff, but the boys at young age enjoyed, and they reacted very positively.